My biggest regret is not getting this AirPod cleaner sooner. I could have saved my AirPods from so much quality damage.